Robertson. Ronquillar to his left. John Dahl Thomason to the middle. It's 2-0 to Denmark. France are complaining there might have been a free kick there inside the penalty area to France for a tug on the jersey by John Dahl Thomason. And they have a very valid point. The decision has gone against France, and the holders could well be eliminated here.